through spring, summer, fall, and winter. And we just included on the top of the hillside here a lot of rhododendrons, some more heavily bamboo, a couple of azaleas on the ends. But you can see over the overall look is just a nice look for this setting, to incorporate a variety of plants that do have different characteristics throughout the season. This is a type of ornamental grass that doesn't get unruly or necessarily big or large, so you don't have to come out here to divide it. One of the goals of